Forgotten Foundation. Wasn't this where we started the game? Uh-oh. This is right here, he comes back. Master Sword. Oh, dude, even has her there. Oh shit, that makes a lot of sense why that's covered now. And that's how the Legend of Zelda started. Oh my god, I have to take his ass out now. Now that I know, nothing can stop me from continuing my journey. I wonder what that cutscene looks like without any of the champions on your side.
All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
What is he even talking about, dude? That's not even his stone. He had to steal it. That's not even his power. Whatever, I'll take him on. Oh, I'm fighting Gerudo Ganondorf right now? That's cool.
Witness a king's revival.
Okay, that didn't go off so well, but I'll get him this time. Oh, get wrecked! Come on, come get some. Oh! He could do the same? Oh my god, he caught me off guard. Ow. He stole a heart now. Let me show him what I do with them. It's not fair, but you know what? Bombs away, son. What are you gonna do about it? I could do this all day. I could do this all day. Oh, he's in his next phase. You gotta take a move.
Show the Demon King who's boss, Link!
Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna cheat a little bit. Hold up. Help me! Help me, my creations! Oh no, he stopped them! I'm gonna just cheat now. This is exactly why you get bombs. Ah! Did it work? Come on, 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 come on! Help me, my creations! Take them down! Haha, you stand no match, Ganondorf. Oh, you better get ready. I'm gonna slap you hard. You keep stealing hearts. I am so pissed. Yeah, see me play fair now, huh? This was fun. This is totally fun. Didn't even have to use the sword.
My mind, everything. Sacrifice it all to destroy you. And cast this world into eternal night.
Oh shit, can he do that?
Yeah.
shit, he can. That's a little bit crazy, man. I had no idea he could do that. I thought only the Zonite could do that. The Demon Dragon. Oh shit, dude. Am I just chilling in his jaw? Yep, there I am. Always there to help me out when I need her the most. I could take him out. I could take him. No big deal. Oh. What do I do? Do I control her? I feel like I could control her. No, I can't control her. Okay, so what am I doing? Hang on, Link. Oh, shit! Never mind. Where are you, beautiful? I need your help. Come to me. There you go. Thank you. All right. Thank you, beautiful. I'm gonna do something real quick. She missed! Oh, no, never mind. She got me. Oh, shit, my pants a little there. Is that it? Is that the last we'll see of him? Oh, Jesus, probably. Oh, so we get her back. I mean, if this game was more realistic, she'd be an old lady. But this is fine too. This is fine too. This is actually good. We don't have to be realistic. Oh shit, Link, you're in free fall, man. You gotta catch her. You gotta catch her. She's about to hit the pavement. He gotta move fast. Do I have to move? What happens if I don't die for Zelda? Do I? Oh crap, it's not letting me dive. Did my... Oh, my controller died. I was watching the cutscene. Oh shit, Zelda. Oh shit. Alright, we're going. Oh Jesus. This is not good. We almost lost her. We almost lost her like a third time now. Alright, we did it. Not for the third game. Let's make a third one. Realistically, all their bones are broken right now. Like, best case scenario. But even better case is that I have a bunch of fairies, so we'll be fine. That was pretty nice.
Ravel and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
So wait, they can talk in the afterlife?
But Minoru...
How the hell does she know how the afterlife works?
Just how much you care.
So is that official? There's an afterlife in the land of Zelda, or in the land of Hyrule. It's all hunky dory, everyone but Ganondorf, basically.
My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me.